Hi there, YouTube. This is an example, just me playing. I have this block amp. It's pretty cool. Love it. Little tiny thing. Hook it just with 3.5 into whatever the hell you want, and it powers two speakers stereo. And super small, super simple, awesome. And then I have these. They are 5 1/4 inch woofer sound reinforcement speakers. Vented, obviously. I just kind of built them on a whim, and I have no clue what to do with them yet. They sound best with jazz and rock. I know that because those bass frequencies are just better. They don't really pick up the deep, deep stuff. They just kind of start to get really muddy and floppy and everything, the woofers, because they're not made for that. They're tiny. So I am going to play jazz as the example for them. Let's see. There we go. Freedom at Midnight, David Benoit. block amp and the speakers. Enjoy.